Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
Hi, I'm Crystal. I'm 31. I'm a chiropractor. I came here because I injured my shoulder and I needed to get back in shape.
What else have you tried before us?
Before here, I tried physical therapy, learning how to re-educate myself and to get better. I've been, I have a gym membership for forever, and I tried other personal trainers, probably like two.
What specific results did you get?
With the personal trainers, I would get better for a little bit and then re-injure my shoulder, so it would put me back into a spiral of like not being strong, gaining weight, and then I would have to be out for a couple of months, and then I did it again.
So like, what has helped you the most here at Fit for Life?
The fact that the trainer, Matt, helps you to lose weight, feel better about yourself without re-injuring, well, my injury, basically.
Has the nutrition component helped you?
Yes, definitely. Because when you're injured and stuff, you feel like not eating helps you lose the weight that you've gained. But then I started eating here, and I'm losing weight on top of it, which is crazy to think about.
So give us some words of wisdom to anybody who's sitting on the fence, like making a decision to come back or come to work with us, like work out with us, or like if they're like trying to decide whether they're coming to Fit for Life or not.
I would definitely do it. I mean, there's not, you have nothing to lose. You always have, you have a consultation where they'll show you what, like what they want to do with you. Definitely try. You're not going to lose it if you want to get better at it. All we got, all we got, all we got.